see how these both men are going to start. We're expecting a little bit of everything, versatile, but most of all, a lot of lucha libre, since both of these men are well-versed in that, too.
I believe both these men are up-and-coming from our academy, no?
Yeah, exactly. Both men, homegrown, like we mentioned. Thrash is our newest addition, next to, of course, our Nolan Knight, that just was announced by Marty Snow.
That is true. Well, here we go. Cosmo Orion with the side headlock locked in on Thrash. Thrash doing his best to fight out of it. Turn it around to a hammerlock.
Nice luck here by Thrash. Let's see if Cosmo's going to get out of this here.
Oh, transitioning back, right back to the side headlock. And now into a hammerlock. Beautiful transition by Cosmo Orion.
Beautiful movements here. A little slow, of course, but these men have to test each other out so they can figure out what the game plan is going to be. I know they've been watching tapes. And I know they train together, but this is something still that they haven't done. It's first one-on-one against each other.
They train day in and day out.
Yeah, you can see right there with that training, the beautiful moonsault move right there by Thrash.
Oh, but over we go. Oh. Everybody got a stalemate, but nope, fast-paced action. Well, exactly what we'd expect from this.
Beautiful tijeras right there by Thrash.
There you go, Thrash. Clothesline in the corner. I think I saw Cosmo's body whiplash. Oh, it's Paso,
bonito ahí de Thrash, of course, looking up for his lucha moves.
Beautiful hurricanrana by Thrash. Wait, anything could happen in a wrestling match. We all know what's going to happen here. Thrash is looking to dive.
Is Thrash going to look for the dive here?
What a fake out by Thrash
is over here. Alright, of course teaching the crowd Thrash.
Cosmo back in. We're back to square one, ladies and gentlemen. Going around behind us, Thrash. Under the legs goes Cosmo, picks the leg and chips down Thrash to the floor.
Yeah.
Oh, deadlifting. Skills are showing off here, folks. Oh, Thrash with his own.
Beautiful movements there by Thrash. Oh, nice evasion there by Cosmo Orion. The star chaser looking here for the opportunity. Boom.
Shoulder right to the gut. Oh, rope step bulldog. Stepped off the bottom rope for a bulldog there. What a kick out at two.
Huge kick out by two here by Thrash.
This match is still in the opening moments, but it is already electrifying.
Yeah, it is. It is here. We are basically starting the night off with a very good match here.
Dash out to the outside. We know what's going to happen here. Wait, never mind. Cosmo's going out to meet him there.
They're going down here.
Ooh, my lord, I felt that one myself.
You're getting the count. Voy a pegar acá la chingada.
Oh, what's in the barricade? The barricade collapsed.
Shot on the barricade. Completely destroying the back of Thrash.
The back.
That was a huge shot there.
Thrash's back is going to look like a jail cell. Oh, and it's another one. Now this is going to look like a jail cell with Cosmo Orion logo on his back.
Manhandling. This is something we've never seen from Cosmo. I mean, we've never had, of course, rails in our events before, but he is taking advantage of the arena here tonight.
That's exactly what I touched on earlier. We're starting to see a different side of Cosmo, a different attitude, per se. Oh, beautiful chop.
Kind of scary for the kids, but yes, we are seeing a different side of Cosmo Orion.
Get to the other one. Oh, my God.
All four corners, I think, is hitting every single corner.
My God. Someone make sure Thrash can still walk. By the amount of pain he's felt on his back, how is he walking?
Yeah, exactly. This is destroyed. Nice move there, down there by Thrash.
Oh! Driving it right into the apron. The apron, the hardest part of the ring. Oh, tries escaping. Cosmo picking him out. Knee right to the gut.
Yeah, Yeah, let's see what the Cosmo Orion's gonna look here for. Snap there. Oh! Huge kick to the face there of Thrash. Count of one. Ooh,
just oh, that one. One count.
One count.
Oh! Thrash slingshot smash?
Yep, one, two.
And still not enough. Thrash kicks out at two.
Still not enough. Like I always say, it's too early, I think. Both of these men need to find something that is going to, of course, tip them over the top.
This match has been amazing so far, Marco. He straight up bitch slapped him right there.
Oh yeah, they did right there. Huge bitch slap, I didn't mention.
Stiff forearm, and another.
Forearm stiff, another stiff one.
Multiple forearm exchanges from, oh, Cosmo over under. Oh!
Que bonito manotazo de Cosmo.
My God, you can feel that all the way at Thoma Art Gallery.
The physical abuse that Thrash is receiving here tonight has definitely given him another stripe. Oh!
Cosmo delivered, Thrash gave the receipt.
Yeah, that was a beautiful receipt right there.
Thrash has got him up in a fireman's carry. What is he going for here? GTS!
Yeah, get the fuck out of here. It's about to be over. One, two, three!
Oh my God!
Thrash!
Cosmo Orion continues. Marco, where does he... Whoa, what's happening here?
correctly.
What? Oh my god! What just happened?
This is unlike Cosmo.
What just happened?
Definitely something brewing here tonight, and what is brewing is not pretty.
What just happened? Cosmo Orion just attacked Thrash! Oh my god!
Nothing but surprises here at the Big Bang 2, as we just finally witnessed seeing Cosmo turning here.